September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary. Heather Duke runs the yearbook, no discernible personality, but her mom did pay for implants.